Previously on Vian Izak's Adventures, our heroes propose theories on why there are zebras in the Arctic. Through rigorous testing and calculations, these brilliant brothers found they are moving sideways through time. As they bounce through timelines, they destroy their time machine and find themselves in a spot where they may never get back. Adventure & Co. presents Vian Izak's Adventures!
But rest assured, this time they are not alone. Although their AI may appear to be hopelessly confused,
electricity doesn't exist.
After a quick look around, Vian and Hein realize it is, in fact, correct. The AI provides them with known information about their current timeline, a time where intricately complex mechanical inventions have replaced electrical ones. Surely a society drowning in such superfluous complexity will know about 2D time.
Question, can we build a mechanical time machine? Answer, yes. See attached documents.
Armed with this new knowledge, the two have built a replica time machine. What's more, it seems this one they can truly control.
Hey.
And with everything right again, why go straight home? They are explorers after all, searching for inspiration in the great unknown. And what can be more thrilling than visiting alternate timelines? They see marbles. Meet exotic people. Go where no man has gone before.
Come on. Wow.
Having collected many trinkets and memorabilia from their journey, the two can finally go home. But what's this?
What?
They are already there?
What?
How can this be? Vian and Hein have returned home too early in time, only to find younger versions of themselves already there. But what's this? It seems our time explorers have learned a thing or two on their journey. They disguise themselves as men of business. They form an organization of their own and send their earlier selves on the journey of a lifetime. And in so doing, can finally unwind at home. While the younger Vian and Hein slide through time with the time machine they have yet to build, and work for an organization that they will only establish in the future, and travel in a vehicle that was never built by anyone. Despite the rampant paradoxical nature of what our present comrades just did, all the important questions have been answered. And so, Vian and Hein's adventures have finally come to a close. Before we conclude this broadcast, I'd like to invite you to be a part of something extraordinary. Are you tired of the general malaise of life? Do you crave excitement and intrigue? Here at the Adventurers Union, our expert team pushes the boundaries of science. For your entertainment, we scour the endless variations of our universe to bring you the very best music, art, literature. Just remember,
smash that like button, guys.
And subscribe. And that concludes this broadcast. We thank you for tuning in and hope to see you next time on Vian Izak's Adventures.